Come on, come on. Let's go to the mission.
Okay.
Over here.
Oh, stop dropping and rolling. But he's not on fire.
Let's go. Let's go.
Do you think he learned the wrong lessons from school?
I learned the wrong lessons from listening to you. Come on, Kenzie's over here.
I got a garbage truck that isn't really a garbage truck, but it has garbage in it.
What?
Well, it's a truck. It's not a garbage truck, though, but technically it is a garbage truck.
Punched that woman in the nuts if she had nuts. And I punched her instead of kicked. Kenzie's hideout is in the most random place. Hey!
See, it's a garbage truck, but it's not a garbage truck.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that qualifies as a truck for garbage.
It's a truck filled with garbage.
Hey, I jumped in. What's up? Come on, turn. Get us there. You've driven these before. You almost crashed one, too.
No. Yes. I almost crash everything.
Wow, that was
real
close.
I feel like we've done this before.
I feel like we've... the mission is just repeating now. We'll find out. Come on.
Frickin'. What's an Acerola cherry?
It's homie.
I don't what?
It gives me vitamin C, though.
Sleep is forbidden.
What the fuck did the Deckers do to the chopper?
Matt must have hacked into its flight computer.
They stole my head.
You can do that?
You can do a lot worse. If Matt gets the Decker Usenet plugged into its central power...
I like how we're like, what is going on with this lady?
It's bad.
So how do we nail the Deckers?
What the F?
Worm into their mainframe, I do all sorts of naughty things. But I don't have the gear.
Who is this girl?
Something like this.
She's that's just like, yeah, that's my giant purple penis. Whatever.
It's got one.
Thanks for the tip, Agent Kensington.
Damn it!
Wait, that punk kid is Matt?
That punk kid is the cyber god who just crashed your helicopter. Cheers!
His people are probably halfway to the computer by now. Go!
Okay, we'll leave you with your giant dildos. And bondage masks.
Hooray!
Oh, our car. There's a car here. Get in. I'll drive.
It's raining.
I like when we have music that fits the scene. Stop shooting.
Kinzie, where's the computer?
Stop shooting, excellence.
Oh shit. I tried to avoid that cop and not get us in trouble, and you go and shoot someone in the face.
That's not me. That's freaking what's his name.
You're shooting too.
Yeah, but I'm just doing it to be cool like him.
Peer pressure. Don't do it, kids.
So you and Shandy were by a little punk.
Don't
like
do
me.
It unless
our helicopter crashed.
That don't
like
do
a
it.
Loss to me. Go on, laugh it up.
I like how he's like joking about us almost dying. Like,
unless
you almost got killed. That's pretty hilarious.
Into watching our videos.
What?
What if there's like some school somewhere? And instead of drugs, they're like, yo, have you ever seen Jesse Cox? And they're just like, no, I don't really want to watch that. And
that's usually the response I get. That sounds about right.
Down, we'll get back.
I want that little bastard beating me again.
Don't worry, he won't.
You don't need to even continue with that story. That's where it ends usually. Like, I'd rather not. To a monitor.
I'm surprised he's still sane. You sure she still is?
But I need to keep going. So.
Oh, okay, okay, and yes.
That's why they need to get peer pressured into it. They'll just be like, I don't want to watch it. And they'll be like, you'll watch it. You'll like it.
Aren't you there yet?
Calm down, we'll get there.
I don't want that.
Look, I'm going to let you know, I'm not sure we will. This is taking forever.
I know what I'm doing.
What? I'm surprised she's still sane. Did I actually shoot that guy in the face? I feel good about that.
This news van's freaking out!
I can't see it! I'm busy trying to shoot the cops trying to kill us.
Well, it's a lot easier.
It's not easier!
This is like reading the alphabet backwards. Only certain people can do it.
You were going like 2 miles an hour. You're not even driving. Turn around.
Turn around.
Why is this dude getting out of his truck? Like, he was like, oh, hell no.
This is like, damn frickin' backward cars. I gotta look at this myself. Standing on the highway.
Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Boop, boop, boop. I'm rocking the music. Oh, I thought my character. Oh, my character is. Yeah, he's like, oh, yeah, yeah. That's some hot jams.
Yeah, this is my jam. Yeah.
Get off here. Get off here. Get off here.
Sam's my jam. What's Uncle Sam's jam?
Raspberry.
Raspberry?
Raspberry jam.
Is Uncle Sam a real person?
No.
Jesus Christ. What?
Just get us back to the building government. We were at. Just get us back to the place we were before.
He was invented by the government.
Just get us back in one piece, please. Looks like the Decker
started the party. Whee! Oh, crap.
Okay, get out. Get out.
Wait.
I'm going to shoot this guy. There.
I'm going to go run this car into them.
We better get in there before they take that thing.
Come on, come on. We got... Okay, or you could do that. That's cool, too. I'm going to shoot their cars and blow them up.
I really want that made into a song.
What?
Yo, Uncle Sam. This is my jam. Or whatever.
Fergie is writing that song right now. That will be on... That'll be on the Black Eyed Peas album real soon.
She'll just be like, yo, Uncle Sam. This is my jam.
It's getting hot.
And I am Will. I am. Drop that beat, y'all.
Drop the beast.
I am Will. I am. Ba-da-do, 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 ba-da-do.
Have a cocktail, fellas. Ah! Oh, I could have done better. Hold on. Redoing it. I'm closing the door. All right, I'm going to open this one. Here we go. I didn't know this was a cocktail party.
Can't tell one thing from the other. Where's the bloody computer?
I didn't know this was a cocktail party. Puts on glasses. Yeah!
Thank you. At least you got the spirit of what I was trying to do.
Go home, Matt. Take your little deckers with you.
Well, someone's a sore loser. Agent Kensington.
Agent Kensington?
I like how that's... He like says it like it's an insult. Like, oh... Respected Agent Kensington.
Kensington?
Shut that dude.
Maybe if you weren't looking at purple dildos, you wouldn't get hacked.
Yes.
Bam.
Oh, they're coming out from downstairs. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
I'm coming. Yeah. I'm better than James Bond. I'm blue. Dabba-dee-dabba-da.
I'm gonna die. Good.
Dabba-da.
Glad we're on the same page of bad jokes.
We are. That's why
we're... Get to the garage, eh? Come on. Get in here. Oh, tank! Tank, tank, tank! Come here. Come here, tank!
Well, I'm taking out crazy girl.
Don't you dare.
I don't want that thing anywhere near my computer.
Don't worry now. Boom! Tank time. Tank time. My guy is going really slow to the tank.
Did I run you over? I apologize if I did.
It was in the, like, animation to get in, so it didn't run me over.
Good. Let's go!
Go!
Get out the way!
Boop.
Get out, cars.
Get out the way! Get out the way!
Oh, God.
Today,
the hell are you doing?
Play,
I said, don't
pray.
Use the tank.
What if we don't use the cannon?
Kinzie, you're breaking up.
No, I'm not. You're
taking
your mouth.
No, I'm not.
I can't hear you, kids.
Look at this cop. He's like, we're going so slow. The guy had to slow down to catch us. Don't blow up the truck.
Don't blow it up.
I'm not going to use the tank.
All right. Damage the truck wheel.
I used the tank. I didn't mean to.
We have to hit the wheels. Hit the wheels.
I got the wheels.
This is what we practiced for all week.
Did we? Is that what this was?
It is.
Got it. Wheels down. I'm going to drive over the truck. Do we get it?
Did we? Yay!
Wait, didn't we just destroy the wheels?
Yeah.
What is happening here?
Oh, man.
So you sat, right?
Almost. I need a chair.
I'll give you $50. Pick out a nice one.
Funny. I'll explain it all once this thing's set up.
She needs room for her masks and her dildo.
Obviously.
You know, obviously. Her chair needs to have at least one cup holder.
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I love this game so much. You have no clue.
It's true. This is an amazing game.
Amazing. All right.
It's a masterpiece.
It's a masterpiece. Okay. Okay. Let's tab-a-rooney. Tab. Back. Collect your cash.
Where's my golf cart?
Missions. Do you want to keep going with Kenzie's storyline here?
Sure. We're on a roll.
Let's do that. We're on a roll. We're doing good. Good is what we're doing.
It's my...
I'll explain it again real slow.
Girl got an ass. I'll give her that.
To broadcast your subconscious
that ass.
Then you'll be able to interact with the avatars of users and corrupt the abstract representations of data that are the
basis
of their online operation. To do that, I need...
that is that guy's thinking. He's like, hey, I see what you are saying about that ass. How do you say, abba donka donk, abba bottom?
How could they miss the signal?
Keeping it here.
Clever. Okay, nerd time is over. What is this thing? And Kinzie, for fuck's sake, keep it simple.
I need the chair to stop the Deckers.
Thank you.
I don't know. I was going to say we didn't really need that scene, but I feel like, for the sake of dat ass, we needed that scene.
We did.
Get in, girl. Lead us on to victory. This time, don't drive backwards. Okay, thanks.
It's taken from Stag by the people.
Once we get to the nuclear plant, I'll need to cut the external power uplinks to
learn to drive. Come on.
Just run in and
like how I'm telling you to learn to drive.
Should I drive backwards?
No.
From the power grid.
Probably not the
I think I'd drive better backwards.
Come on, go.
Just as fast as I can go.
Get us there one piece. Why did we take the slowest car we own? I guess because to put the chair in the back. I don't know. You didn't turn right. You didn't turn the right way.
I know where I'm going.
You don't know where you're going. I'm almost positive.
I know where I'm going.
No, you don't.
Don't tell me how to drive.
Hardcore gangster rap.
Get the fuck out.
Well, I just missed a funny conversation because you don't know where you're driving.
I know where I'm driving.
Now I actually have to go back and watch this horrible video.
Attention to the conversation.
Now I got
to
go back and actually watch this thing. I don't know why you want to make me do that. This is awful.
You are the one that made the choice.
Hey, you went over Hitler. So, that's good.
That was not Hitler. This is Hitler.
What? That's not Hitler.
Wait, he has Hitler clothes on. It's probably a decoy. Probably dressed him up and was like, "You will be Hitler disguised." Yes.
People love to see us coming.
Pretty sure that did not happen.
Well, you can already see.
I'm
it
also
happening.
Sure that like Hitler was not Hitler was not a Russian. Pretty
like
sure that is true too.
It's like one of those sitcoms where they're like, "Oh, you're gonna kill the guy," and then we kill him, and it's a decoy, and then it cuts to the bad guy
scene.
Hold
up! Hold up! Do you know what a sitcom is? Pretty sure you don't.
Well, after
it's like
that
a sitcom,
happens,
you know, where they kill a man. Just get out the damn car. What the hell?
We have to uplink hacks.
We're about to.
Should I drive into
this looks like it?
Or you could do that.
Shut down this power node.
You got it. That was a sad excuse for a fight.
If it adds a laugh track, then it could be a sitcom.
No laugh tracks. Let's go. Kenzie, do your shit. Come on, girl. Wait. In what world is there just a giant like, computer terminal outside. Like, why wouldn't this be inside the building? Under lock and key. Dead ass. Oh, here they come.
Mind keeping it down out there?
You're joking.
Sorta.
Wait, what? I guess it's maybe kind of joking. We good?
We gotta get a car.
Oh, Jesus. All right, fine.
All right.
Find us a car.
It's one. Just pretend like we're casually walking.
F it.
And then bam!
Hold on, let me do my stroll around the car. Okay, we're good now.
Yeah, really cool. Has been taken from Stag by the Deckers. Anyway.
Here, turn!
No more Hitler decoys.
Go, focus, turn! No damage during these
violent exchanges, and the don't tell me how to drive!
I will and can.
Well, I am stopping this car. Turning around.
There's one right here. Just...
Hold on. We gotta help. Okay. Where's my gun?
No, you do your shit. I'll do mine.
I'm helping.
Maybe you're as good as they say.
Maybe I am, baby. Maybe I am.
You already know I am from missions.
Anyone else? I brought my big guns to bear.
I'm scoped in on her ass.
Thanks for the help, buddy.
You're welcome.
Thanks for the help. I feel like there were guys over there to kill.
I feel like I should have a commercial for a diet program. Because
I'm your character?
Yeah.
Your character went and got plastic surgery. That's not a diet program. He just has a lot of money.
Better. I can still be on a diet program and be like, I got on Slim Fast and lost 54 pounds.
Just get him a damn car.
It wasn't easy, but with hard work and diet pills that do all the work for you, you'll lose the weight in no time.
Go. Out. Get out.
Because you'll be depressed after the pills give you cancer.
Oh, they can't be
happy. What the hell? So basically, rather than make claims that the pills are good for you, you're going to make crazy claims that the pills give you cancer.
Well, after they fail and get sued.
That is true. You always see, like the diet pills, and then there's a commercial on, like, 4 a.m., like, if you got butt disease or death caused by diet pill X.
Call this lawyer.
Yeah, you do see that a lot.
There is apparently
I guess I'm not going to question your insanity now. I mean, I should question it, but for the time being, I won't.
There was a lady, and she had these diet pills, and her mouth, like her jaw, like dissolved.
I'm pretty sure that was an episode of Law and Order and not real, but whatever.
It happened. There was a law case.
You can't lose. Your jaw can't dissolve from taking a pill. That's not how it works. Unless she stored them in her jaw like a pelican. I'm pretty sure there's no way that can happen.
Poison in it.
Where's it landing?
In front of the plant.
What if it had poison in it?
That was a sad
answer me that.
That girl is on fire. All right. Where are we going? Let's go this way.
Answer me that.
I can't answer you when you're just talking gibberish.
You know you're wrong.
You're talking gibberish. Jaws don't just melt
is
off.
Is there an actual language called gibberish?
You speak it.
Hagen, Hogan.
That's not gibber. Well, okay, that is gibberish. That is clearly gibberish. Come on, let's go.
Where are we going? It's Nerdlinger.
We need to find a car. Oh, boy, helicopter.
You know you want me to have it.
Come on. Why is this helicopter in the air? Is that way for you?
All right, we have to fly around the area for this to work.
Just do whatever it is. Thank God you are driving.
It's simple.
I am not driving.
Look, I'm not asking for a fucking lesson here.
Okay. Right. Forgot.
What do we have to shoot?
I'm not sure.
There's a car. Should we shoot it?
There's a lot of power output coming from this place, so it's hard to get a lock on the chair.
No shit. It's a power plant.
I need more time.
Oh, I thought this was a nightclub. Like, this thing is like, it's, whoa, 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 whoa.
It's the power plant nightclub.
It's right under the main cooling tower.
Oh, so we're going to go into the cooling tower of our nuclear power plant.
Our beats are radioactive.
Speaking of cancer.
Whoa, 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 power plant. Parachute.
All right.
Whee! Ah! Ah!
Oh, ow! Oh, ow! Oh, ow! Oh.
Where are
you at, you idiot? How did I survive that? I hit my jaw on a freaking thing.
Well, good thing you weren't taking any diet pills.
Yeah, or else it wouldn't have a jaw to save me.
Exactly.
Wow, the things we learn. The things we learn. This is a nightclub. This is not... This is...
Whoa.
Yeah. Look at where... Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I told you, it's the power plant nightclub.
Hopefully we'll kill this little prick.
Go active.
This little, like, hey, I'm a hacker!
He's like the Joffrey of this game.
He is. He's kind of... He is. That's exactly who he is. Let's kill this son of a bitch.
Yeah.
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 Down, little asshole kids.
Yeah.
What the hell is Millet doing in here? Planning the next world war.
It's what I do.
You got freaking Tesla coils? What's going on up in here?
They obviously stole Tesla's ideas, just like everyone else.
Heyo! Nerd humor. Only real hard, only really hardcore nerds even got that joke.
Google it.
Yeah, Google. Look it up, kids.
You'll learn more here than you will in school.
F him.
I learn everything from me.
Turning off router. Pretty sure that's not how you turn off a router, but whatever.
Router.
Come on, defend me or something.
Defend you? I have to turn off a router.
Are you kidding me?
Turn off router.
Wow, that, good job with that Molotov cocktail.
Throw a grenade.
I shot that
I don't have
in
any
the
grenade.
Vagina. Oh! Oh, ball shots all around, fellas. Turning off routers for you and me. One more.
You may even say you shot her in the vagina.
And? Was there more to that, or was that just gibberish?
No, I was stating the obvious. Don't worry, I got this guy.
Well, he's still plugged in.
We gotta go to the middle.
Oh, we have to cut his link. It's like the Matrix. Come on.
Cut his link.
Cut the link to the Matrix. Yep.
Turn it off.
Off the router to the Matrix.
We did it.
Oh, there's no one in the chair. This looks like that one chair that's like $1,200. That's like the new computer chair. Have you seen that thing?
It's a massage chair.
No, it's a computer chair.
To give you a massage?
No, it's a computer.
I'm not buying that then.
Are you ready? Oh, take that. Take that. Yeah. Take it. Take it. I'm going to assume that wasn't tea and that was a bong.
No, that was
I'm
tea.
Your street cred.
Peach Tranquility and Jasmine Dragon Pearls help me get all the girls, son. I'm number one in the hood of tea.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Back again. Jesse Cox and the Crendog Man.
That's
hunting
me.
Hunting down that Hitler clan. Fight yeah. Manly with a hashtag Jan.
Oh
snap. Yeah, son.
You
off
totally
the top of the head. I broke those limes
that
like I
beat.
Break bread. Yeah.
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 That's a bong, not tea. Street cred, bro. Street cred.